Get it, man.
We got no real niggas in that stream right now. You lying.
My nigga, I got fans though, nigga. They like to watch the whole video, beginning to end.
That shit weird.
They go back and be like, damn, this is a real nigga.
Pick that shit up, man. Pick that shit up. Why the fuck you fell on it, bro? Why you fell on that shit, man?
I'm not gonna lie. If I would have seen Tyreek kill, his shit was gone.
Bro, wait. What do you mean? What do you mean?
Bro, the nigga Tyreek Hill was so open, bro. I just didn't even look at him. I didn't even think to look at that nigga.
What the fuck is Ty Montgomery doing in the fucking game, bro?
Oh, I got a thing. Oh!
That's like, that nigga teleported, bro.
That's what Nathan Peterman do!
That is what Nathan Peterman did. That was very Nathan Peterman-like. That was very Nathan Peterman-like.
That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I'm talking about. That nigga Nathan Peterman right off the back and threw a pass.
Bro, I'm trying to make this realistic, bro. Wait.
Uh-oh, that boy died.
I didn't know you had Uzi back there.
Yeah, man, yeah. Oh. Stop playing with me!
Bro, that nigga throwing dot dots.
Hey, lock back in his bag, man. This 19 shit, but I like this shit, man. I like this shit, man. What I get. You not good
I was
enough.
Right the fuck there and pressed triangle, enough. And the nigga said, my arm's not long enough.
You not good enough.
He said, my arm's not long enough. I can't do that.
I do niggas how I want to do, man. That's all it is, man. I do niggas how I want to do, man.
Bro, that nigga Uzi was kind of getting shifty back there, bro. You don't have to stop that. He was a little shifty back there, man.
That nigga got a squad, don't he? I'm telling you, bro. Hey,
we might win this year.
I don't know why they let me get the Chiefs, bro. I don't know why they did it. That's what it is, though, Danny.
But you didn't let me pick the Eagles. You didn't let me pick the Eagles. You were scared. I get you. I get you. You was scared. I get you.
You already had Eagles, bro.
I pick the Eagles every time, bro.
Yeah, Miles going, Miles say he wants to come to AFC, but you still could eat.
Bro.
And you know the rule, I let you take two players, bro. You know I let you take two players.
I'm just saying, bro, like, that Eagle team might not be the Eagles team, you feel me?
They might not. You know what I'm saying? They might not. Okay, and that's why you get to take two players, bro. You feel me? You get to replace them with you.
Alright. I like it. Cause I already know that nigga Miles gonna end up picking the Saints.
Yeah, if he picks Saints, bro, like I said,
that shit trash.
Yeah,
that shit trash.
Hold on, who the fuck is that? Tom Montgomery better not break another motherfucking tackle.
And I got Marshawn Lynch, and he not in the fucking game.
Bro, I told you, bro, hit start and go to the depth chart.
Bro, that's too much work, bro.
Nigga, what are you? Shut up. I mean, you want Tom Montgomery here and there. Damn, that nigga fast.
Well, it didn't let me chuck at all. It didn't let me use my stick. 8 yards on the pick up there, and it moves the sticks. Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. Oh, nah, damn. You better not hit that nigga like that no more. Not much there
at all. Maybe a yard. Sit on that shit, baby.
All right. You see that boy Brown right there? I know you see that nigga Brown right there. When they're that high powered, you gotta find a way to hold them under 20, because to me that's the magic number. Bro, not Nathan Peterman.
That's what I'm talking about, Nathan.
Man, wait, why you chuck my boy Marshawn like that, man?
Nathan, that's what I'm talking about. Keep that shit going, Nate. That's what I'm saying, baby. Keep that shit going, man.
Let's see what I can fix out here, man. Boy, do I got to do something. That boy Nate need to get a little bit more throwing power. Bro, come on.
I'll float one. Oh, you went and got that bitch. I like it. Oh, you know he caught. You know, come here.
That boy Mahomes was in that bitch too. He said, "I'm a quarterback, but
you can't just let a nigga be
it don't matter to me.
Real quarterback. You see me? He gonna get in there. Sorry, man. We can afford to do that. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna have to put Lamar in.
Oh no, you definitely gonna have to. Yeah. Buying time to his
left. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh! I thought you were gonna get nasty, man.
That nigga said, "Man,
that nigga funny."
Ah man! Oh, I missed, bro.
Come on, you gotta truck that man.
Him doing that shit fucked me up, bro. Yeah, that little shit on that lineman, bro. I missed the fuck out of that nigga.
You gotta chuck that man, Marshawn. You see that boy AB right there? It's Antonio Brown.
Man, what the fuck? I ran right into the block, man.
You look like Nathan Peterman trying to hit a receiver. Listen.
Listen, man. Listen,
oh, why are you jumping for? Oh, yeah, Nathan. Oh, my God. How that nigga, that should have been at least a fumble, bro. That nigga took at least 8 steps.
It should have been a fumble. I agree. I'm glad you knew not to throw it again, man.
That boy Nathan out here throwing dots, man.
That nigga sat there and, yep, that was a dot. Oh my God. Well, I got comments. What's going on with the comments, man?
Oh my God, this
what
play.
What am I talking about? That shit was a dot. I don't know what thing you watching, man. Uh-oh, you don't want to throw it.
That boy Nathan get it out his hands though.
I ain't never seen a nigga get it out turning around 360 and not get sacked. Usually a nigga down. Yeah, that bitch.
So you know I always ask ass man, right? They just told me to do a fake field goal, bro. I like this.
Let's fucking go.
So Marshawn, you're not gonna break no tackles, huh?
Yeah, nah,
man. Man, I was scared to pass it. You know, I got Nathan Peterman out there.
I do know that you got Nathan Peterman.
Bro, you gonna stop running them streaks with that nigga, man?
No, I'm not.
That fresh boy ass offense, bro.
Listen, it ain't my fault you don't know how to run cover 3, you get your ass back, that's all you gotta do, get your ass back, don't bring no blitzes, none of that, I'm gonna stop all that shit, everybody like the blitz, me, oh, you feel me, I had
love throwing tight. That fresh boy offense, bro, you even got his team this year,
I gotta stop that blitz, man. I'm finna stop all that, I'm finna add that bitch out on this. They got some speed like a motherfucker. Nigga say, I want a big flat. Alright. Here comes Montgomery now to return it. Oh. I'm so glad they didn't just run up the middle, bro.
I had to take a pause for some reason. And now Baltimore gets set to take the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This playbook kind of shitty. It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. Oh my God, that nigga throw. That was a bullet pass. It felt like a lob pass, bro.
Yeah, it was a lot of pass. You need to put Lamar Jackson in the game, bro. You out here bugging, bro. You out here big bugging. You gonna get 21, bro.
Yeah, I don't think it matters. he in the game, but I don't know if he gonna be playing.
Yeah, dude.
How much that nigga threw? Three in the first quarter?
Yep. You're in the first quarter.
I made that shit look realistic.
Boy, did you make that shit look realistic?
Oh my God, that nigga was so open I couldn't change cover three.
I gotta try to do that shit, bro. I just gotta try to throw late that throw. He's so open. I'm talking, he in the middle of the field, dude. Why the fuck? Think maybe that Tucker rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder. Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward, incomplete pass. On second down, Kamara.
They try to strip you, bro. Down to the 29.
Another scouting report on him is that he didn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
Oh, well, good field position to start the drive, but under the gun now here on third and eight.
Yeah. From the gun, it's Mahomes dancing to his left, and he takes a shot. That was gonna be a season. This will be
incomplete. Boy, was it? The execution of that defense going for a right field goal, bro. I didn't know you was dead. He was trying to force
it in there on third down. Nah, I didn't want to be you fighting for like right?
Yeah, exactly. You want to see that boy Lamar? Fuck!
You're so fucking shit, bro. You're so ass that I gotta do it. You gotta do it. You run the whole game, though, man. That was just good. Anybody want to move? Mahomes now on first down. Eluding the pressure right. Oh! I don't know
that
why
boy got up there. That boy Eric Weddle got up there.
I don't know why I tried. I figured he could get it over, bro. Hell nah. That's that nigga Eric Weddle, man. Nigga, I like that shit. It's a play, man. 2 seconds to go, first quarter.
This is not a good idea, but I'm finna do it.
It was such a bad throw that I didn't even pick it off. I tried to make that nigga come down.
Way to put it out of reach. That boy Peterman would have just threw it right at you.
Oh, he would have definitely just threw it right at
you. I definitely high pointed that pass. That's why it went so hard, though.
Oh, I don't know why you tried, dude. You could just throw it right at
you. I tried to go over you.
Give you a little hint of advice, man. That nigga only got like 67 carries.
I feel you. But I believe my nigga Lamar. His name is Lamar. He black.
That's why I ran with him. That nigga never fumbled when I ran with him.
Oh, yeah? Oh, no, baby.
Oh, good. Fuck, that's a dot. That's a fucking dot, bro.
Boy, did he throw off his back foot for no reason right there.
Off his, bro, that nigga just nice, bro. He can do that, though. He can definitely do that on this game. I did that shit a couple times. On third down for the defense, it's one thing to give up a reception. You just got to
shake your head on a one-handed catch to pick up first. Yeah. Oh, boy, was I going to send that shit. I had someone open, too. I just seen it too late.
Yeah, Miles, I know you seen that shit. That was a motherfucking dot, bro. love my nigga LJ, man. You know, I miss my nigga. Oh my God, good dude. I miss my nigga, man. Then he went and got the Ravens, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I might have considered training that nigga Patrick Mahomes. I'd have considered it. I wanted to actually win too.
You can still trade it.
Hell fuck, man. Eric Berry, so fucking fast, man.
Bro, he got cancer, bro. Leave him alone.
What the fuck is wrong with this bookhead, bro? The third down conversion. The goal for any offense versus his own defense. Bring your bitch ass. I mean, all you gotta do is drop on that shit. And put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up
and fill it. They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. That slow ass spin move, bro.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football, partner. Absolutely, pretty good room to run on that last play. Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you'll take runs like that. Oh my God, time. You got it. Oh. That is caught at the 7.
And down he goes, taking it inside. Right, this changed once Lamar came in, bro. Real talk.
Ain't nothing about me running vertical. That's all I'm saying, man. I played about 6 times on this guy. Now it's
Jackson. Escaping the pressure right. Block, nigga. You're not gonna block, bro? Oh yeah, that's a face mask.
Ah, bro, what are you doing, bro? Flag as well. I think this one's
gonna be a face mask. Why the nigga didn't want to block though? So cognizant of that call
nowadays, but that one looked pretty easy. You can't block 2 niggas.
You could have blocked 1, nigga.
You still would have got tackled.
It's alright, I would have been tackled a little later. So the ball's moved to about the 1 after the penalty, first and goal. They'll run for it with Lynch. That boy walking in, bitch.
Alright, man, let's get in our bag, man. With his 16th
touchdown of the year. And the Ravens have got it to within a score. And he puts it through. That's what I like to see right there, man. Ain't no 21 skunk out here. Tucker now out to kick this one away.
This is taking it. I feel pretty good at that. Oh, you know what, bro? I took this fuck nigga from back, man. I know I feel. I'm down
at the 28-yard line. No. Actually, you shouldn't.
Yeah, that's what's coming. That nigga fumble. I play a CPU, they hit stick his ass. That nigga fumble. He can't play ball. They'll throw 4 or 5 picks, and while it'll hurt
their team, it won't hurt their confidence. They'll think something which is wrong. This nigga, bro. Something is funny. It's never about them. That's how they stay so into the moment and into the game. And they get it, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Worst part is I gotta run cover 3 all fucking game.
Damn it. Throwing on first down is Mahomes.
Buying time to his left. Caught Kelsey left side. That boy really out here throwing dots, man.
That was a fucking dot. You know I'ma do that, man. You know about me, man. See, but see, thing I like about playing you, bro, is I can play you real nigga to real nigga. You know what I'm saying? We gonna see them good plays, and we gonna say, man, that was a good play.
Oh, fuck, bro.
Ah, what are we got, bro? Hold on.
That wasn't CJ Mosley, bro. That wasn't.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. CJ don't drop too many, bro. I played with the boy.
That nigga was—he was just coming down too quick, bro. It's coming down too quick.
Coming a little too quick. That's it, man. My life flashed before my eyes when you did that.
That was a fucking dot, bro. God damn, bro. God damn.
This nigga is he making every throw that I want him to make. Bro. That shit's crazy. You don't get too many like that, man. Oh, get off of
that nigga.
Throw the ball! Let's go.
That nigga didn't even throw the ball. What the fuck?
No. I was tapping the shit out the button, bro.
Bro, what the fuck just happened?
Oh, no, bro. I like it, man.
Not that little fresh boy.
Willis Fresh.
Man, I saw that. I said, even fuck, I'm fucked either way. He could just dish it off Alvin. Man, fuck the offside.
Hold on, bro. He sees raw as fuck, man. Ah, shit, I didn't even do that.
That boy close in there.
I already made this shit. I would have missed that bad of me, man.
That shit would have been funny. If you would have missed that shit, you trash because you were even closer than before.
That was bad, man. That's bad of me. Damn.
I think you're speaking English right now.
Ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm glad you ain't do the lead. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do. No
doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency. Oh, so you was gonna let him pick the Chiefs again.
Man, he always get the Chiefs. Man. He ain't gonna lie, Danny. This is different. You know that.
Bro, why?
Thank you.
Bro. Why it make you bro. Stop, bro? Like it just—you can't do shit
know.
After you fake a tackle.
I don't fucking know, but
you can't throw
so
the
sad,
fucking ball.
Bro.
You can't do
that's
shit.
That's why I was spamming that shit. And after they do it after every tackle, bro. So
yeah.
Both of them did it after both, bro.
This shit's stupid.
So I'm like, what are you doing?
I'll
bro?
Take him off your hands, bro, if you want.
Oh my god. Again.
There it is!
Oh, he broke.
Oh my god, a fucking lineman caught the nigga, bro!
That nigga slow, bro. He not fast.
I don't care. A lineman not catching my nigga, bro.
That's some fast line.
I like it, Lamar. That boy kind of good.
Nice. These two nice young quarterbacks right here, but I like
it. I'm glad he got that out. That boy did play that shit.
I definitely did not see that shit. Huh? I think you're right. They seem to have gone off tendency quite a bit, but only the second quarter, a lot of time to change things. Marcus May, I like it.
What a fucking dot, man.
That nigga is throwing dots, man. That nigga doing what he's doing.
I didn't know he was like this if I was a kid. If I knew it was like this, I would never start that nigga Nathan Peterman.
I told you, bro. I told you before the guy. I forgot you had Lamar, bro. I had that nigga Lamar looking so nice. That's what I'm talking about, man.
That boy closed that.
You get that, boy. Fast elimination. Yeah, like you got some shit. Yeah, partner, when it's a goal to go situation, if you're on the field on defense, you have to know that you may be called on to make a tackle at any time. Here, the cornerback does exactly that. Close the run. I've seen that shit.
That boy quick. God damn.
Hey, fast. Thank everyone in the league talks about finishing, don't they? Doesn't matter whether it's a quarter, a half, a game, a series, whatever. But
that kick feel like it taking a while to get that back there. I didn't even notice the time, bro. Real talk, I didn't even notice the time.
Damn, bro. Tucker now out to kick this one away. Got the shit. This is taken at his full.
Bro.
Rado! I ain't switching shit! You so got.
That nigga heard your ass. He heard your ass. He said, you switching who? He said, you switching who?
Nigga said, what?
He said, who you switching?
He said, fuck, you finna go get who? That nigga did that, though, bro. That nigga took off through that hole, man.
Damn, Pittsburgh 2-10, Oakland 2-10.
We so trash, bro. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone. That's a shame, man. Your team is so trash that they trash on the game, man. That's crazy. Wow, I've never seen them have a good season. We'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot. Marty, Marty. Detroit. Jackson on first down. Polluting the pressure right. Now he's going to throw it deep to the other side of the field. Oh, hitting the ball off, man.
Ball pops out, incomplete. The fuck wrong with this nigga, man?
And now I gotta tell him about that shit. I hate when niggas do that.
Line of scrimmage again, the 25, second and 10. Final play of the half here is Jackson. Steps away to his left.
Now this nigga, what the fuck, man?
Bro, go, 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 let's go! Let's go!
I can't even laugh, bro. Bro,
that boy Lamar flung that arm, shit, bro. I swear to God.
That's what I'm looking at the ball. I'm like, bro, there's no way he just threw this shit that far, bro. Like,
God, no way. Damn.
The ball just tore it through the air, bro. I'm like, nah. I already knew it was bad when he threw it like that, to be honest. That's why I didn't get mad when they got tipped up. I knew you. I'm looking at the ball like, damn, bro. They really batted this shit up, too.
Bro, that was a cannon for real, though. Like, God, really fuck.
That bitch, bro. I don't know. They got that nigga with 99 plus one throw power, bro. That shit.
Facts.
I ain't never seen that one, bro. That nigga just did some shit, man. I might emphasize that, bitch.
Oh, I was hoping you came inside.
We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there. See how that recipe works. The big play to start him out has him at the 45 already. All right, now look at 56. Look at 56. First down, the run with Lynch.
Now I go the wrong way every time,
bro. You. I'm expecting you to just come at me, bro, and you just stop,
bro.
And that shit aggravating as fuck.
Yeah, I'm crazy, bro. Because I already know what you want to do, bro. You want to run my shit over. I'm not going to come right after you. That ain't going to let me fuck me up. You think, bro, I literally pull the wrong hole every time.
Yeah, because you there. You there. You're definitely there every time.
Yeah. Listen.
That boy really don't fumble though.
No, he don't. But I told you, bro, when I had him, but I think I only fumbled one time. That's because I don't. So many times we talk about having good eye discipline when you're playing defense, making sure your
eyes are in the proper place on a given play. Looks like that discipline came to there he is. You picked the right hole that time.
That's good.
Oh, no, fuck.
Let's go. He's going to do that.
That shit would have been a dot, too.
He don't got the best accuracy.
Yeah, yeah. Nah, that's exactly what I've been doing. I've been putting his throw actually on the run up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I was gonna be so mad, bro. That shit almost worked, bro. That shit almost worked.
It almost worked, bro. If it was Tyreek Hill, that shit would have been. Oh, that's it. That's it. It was that nigga Sammy Watts. From the 34, they'll come to the line on second and 10.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll work this one out. Damn. That boy is not getting nowhere. I like it. This defense is straight. It's just that offense was horrendous.
Oh no, they defense. Nice. They offense, man. I ain't gonna lie, they offense. I just went. Oh,
was
no,
a,
I,
their, I, their I line was fucking terrible.
Yeah, they line was terrible.
And the running back was
I traded for that nigga McCaffrey though, and then I traded for that nigga T.Y. Hill. And then of course I picked that was that line was.
Good yeah. Shit.
Nah, yeah, no way, bro. I did not know a third down.
Man, you a dive ass nigga for real, bro?
I'm not finna give you the film, bitch.
I just ain't know. I didn't know you was a dive ass nigga, bro. I'm taking this too. Fuck it. What the fuck?
Hit this nigga on the head.
Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 20 yard line.
A lot of niggas in this box. To Montgomery to begin the drive. Yeah, I knew it was a lot of niggas in that box. I said, fuck it.
I was torn, but I was bringing up second down.
How about that, partner? That happened in a hurry. Sudden, explosive, gets into the backfield and spills the play. Yeah, he was AFC Defensive Player of the Week last week because of plays just like that. It's a short one here, complete to his
I didn't want my boy getting killed right there. Up, and that'll lead to a third down. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end. Yeah, he's unable to use call a fucking audible, bro. After the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless. Throwing is Jackson. Oh my
god.
Nah, I was throwing that already, bro.
Let's go.
I was throwing that already, man.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, it was a fumble. You needed that.
Hell yeah. You needed that bitch too, man.
And I needed that. Not the fumble, but I needed that drive. That boy get that out quick when you press R3.
Yeah.
Boy, throw a bullet to the sideline. Why he throw a bullet to the sideline, though?
He was hurried, harassed. That ball had to be gotten rid of, otherwise he was going to get sacked. So after the incompletion on first, now second and ten. Working from the gun, Mahomes on the check down. He finds Kamara, and he'll get him inside.
Nothing X tackle on that nigga. 14-yard
line. I think Lou did. Bring up a third down. Shit out, man.
Most of the time with the balls in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs. They can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays. The last catch did get three, but they're still left needing 7 yards on third down. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Flushed out right.
Fuck.
Take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown.
Man, that fumble really killed me, though. Who these niggas kicker, bro? Oh, Stephen Butker. This nigga never kicking in bounds, bro. It's always out the back of the end zone.
The Ravens offense now, they get set to head back on the field. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over. The other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense.
What the fuck? Oh, that's Crabtree.
It is Crabtree.
Who the fuck was that? They got
29 yards. That was a design, though.
And at this stage, down in the second half, looks like they just wanted to find a way to get it in the hands of their playmaker, and they did. I think
you're exactly right. Oh, come on,
Eddie. Coordinator's looking at his play sheet and trying to figure out which play will work well. Boy, got in that bitch.
Trying to figure out how to get the ball to the playmaker that you just described. Looking down at that sheet, you find people plays, not necessarily X's and O's. And that's exactly what they did there.
from midfield now. Here's Jackson. He's got the hook up to John Brown on the right side.
That was an ugly ass animation.
That's good for five. It's third down.
Always laugh when people say, what's the toughest route to defend? Now, Mike, any of them, especially if it's a good receiver, that makes things very difficult. But when you're running a drag route, something short, shallow, going through defenders, using guys almost as screens in order to get open, that makes things tougher. Guys trying to get
that was nasty. That was nasty.
Just a yard or two shy of the 10. Chalked that one up as a gain of 34 on third down.
Yeah.
They'll run it now out of the gun.
Yeah, there, man. Boy, you make a play.
Boy is making some plays.
And that's exactly what you want on a first down run. Pick up 5 yards, bring up second and five. The defensive line, though, they've got to figure out a way to out-leverage the guys up front because the offensive line is winning at the point of attack.
Back to the ground this time.
Oh, that nigga caught me every fucking time, bro.
Losing yardage to the 11. That'll go.
Yeah, man, we X-Factor too. That is Cliff Avery. So nice, you know. I don't know why he's playing that far.
They go play action with Jackson.
Oh, my God. Oh,
fucking
dog. Who is that at? Turner, bro. And hell yeah. I'm gonna get Mark Andrews too, bro. That's that nigga. Hell, that nigga. Boy, that nigga is throwing dick. Oh, my God. Like, bro.
That nigga good. Why you ain't tell me he was this good, bro?
I did tell you he was that good.
Bro, you told me he was good. You didn't say he was good.
Right or wrong, bro. When I remember you had Lamar Jackson, bro, I said, oh, no, you need to start that.
Yeah, you did tell me that.
Telling you, bro, I knew that nigga was nice. You gotta ask Miles. That's Miles, bro. I know that nigga now. I know.
Don't take that nigga down,
move
bro.
Out the way.
Oh, yo. Wait. See, that's a team player right there. That's a team player.
Oh, my God. Bro, this nigga.
That boy a team player.
We finna go for six, my nigga. Don't do that. That shit was so open, and he treaded the fuck out of that thing.
He did. Almost like as if it wasn't even a tackle.
Oh. Damn, bro. Damn.
Oh, that came out of nowhere.
That nigga messed even with this. That's Marlon Humphrey. I'm bugging, bro.
Uh-oh.
That nigga messed even with my nigga Tyreek and dropped on that shit so good.
I know when you click on, your corner get faster for some reason.
I mean, you probably could be quick.
Oh, fuck. Let's go. I thought he was going to beat that nigga a little further, bro.
I thought he was too low key. I didn't think that nigga was going to move with him. That nigga moved, bro. That Eric Berry, though, bro. What that nigga supposed to do. Supposed to be fucking just standing there like a...
Was that Eric Berry? That nigga look kind of big to be Eric Berry, bro.
If it wasn't Eric Berry, it was my other linebacker. And if it was my other linebacker, better than that fast. He could not be doing that. That nigga fast.
Stop breaking down and tackling me, bro. Just run at me, bro.
Oh, I can't do that. Gotta load out the wood.
Get what you can, and that's what he's done very well in this game.
From the gun on third down, Jackson.
You played that great.
Never mind.
God damn, I thought you played that pretty good. Gotta
I'm
say.
Hitting the shit out triangle, bro.
Gotta say, I thought you played that pretty damn good. Fuck. Oh, come on, bro. Give me that touchdown, man.
You did that shit that time, bro. Stop running up like that. If you gonna run up, make the pick, my nigga.
What a bro, fucking catch, Crabtree.
So fucking raw, bro. The nigga so raw, bro. Why he doing all that, bro? Like, why he keep making them catches, bro? Like, stop doing all that, bro. Really.
That boy good.
How much of this is the player? How much
much of it is the glove. Well, those gloves, they do have a little grip to them.
Ain't nothing you can do about that, Marshall. Nothing you can do about that one.
They're talking about examining those gloves to see if they're having too much of an effect on the game.
Yeah, I don't care what they say. Them gloves don't do that much.
Nah, they do.
What the fuck? He hit the pylon, dog. That shit dumb. That shit dumb. That boy quick. That shit dumb. That slow ass handoff, bruh.
That's a really alert defense there because they saw the heavy look come in from the offense, countered it with extra linebackers who brought a little bit of speed and heft, and able to really make a big time play for their defense.
Oh, he pulled that bit.
Let's go, bruh.
I like my nigga, man. He got that shit out of there, man. I got four niggas back there looking at him in his face. You gotta get there, man. You gotta get there.
I almost folded and pressed the wrong button, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, everybody was open.
What with it?
Everybody. Yeah, I said everybody. I said all 11 niggas there.
So here comes the kickoff now, all even here in this fourth quarter. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Now the Chiefs offensive unit ready to do battle again. And last time, one play interception. So this
turn that, man. Man.
I really know this play right here, boy. I tell you. Go ahead and send everyone back.
A one play drive where you throw an interception. A lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give him a chance. And he play action. I think maybe you go play action.
Come on, bruh. That's what I'm talking about, man. Cover four, everyone back. Oh, playing over top, bro.
Bro, you are that dude, bro.
First off, Mahomes is that dude.
How do you lead this nigga like that, bro? How, bro? How do you struggle tackle?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
And throw that shit that deep, bro. How you do that, bro?
That shit crazy,
that
bro.
Nigga that nigga, nice.
We betting Tyreek.
Honestly, bro, Tyreek Hill's supposed to blow them, bro. Like, he's supposed to blow them right here if he got that much.
That's why we gonna. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, that's a face mask.
Face mask, bro. Really?
Honestly, that nigga Tyreek Hill should be banned from the league.
Wow, bro. That wasn't, bro. That's a Patrick Mahomes play, bro.
Bro, the nigga just can't. He can't. He burning everybody out here.
I gave it to you that time, bro. Trying to come.
I'ma got sacked right there.
Big yardage there on the scramble. Can't do that shit, bro. That nigga, too fast.
That nigga quick, bro. That nigga do not run like a quarterback. I'll tell you that.
Oh my god. Let's go. I'm glad the rest of y'all niggas scoring.
That boy, them boys did come right at the perfect time. Because that boy did not stop after he ran that nigga over. He did not even slow down. This boy quick, though.
I cannot get it. I need a linebacker, bro. I've been saying that, though. This nigga Reggie Ragland out there. Ooh. That shit gonna get me killed. I can't even use it like that. A very important extra point there,
up and good. And partner, we've got, I'm gonna have to play man three deep on this bitch ass nigga, bro.
I'm gonna kill that.
And now here comes Kansas City. And following that,
I was wondering, look, every time they ask, they always suggest man three deep, bro. Ask Madden always telling me, hey, play man three deep.
Hey, man, to you. Hey, like, what the hell are you doing?
Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did.
Bro. Relax.
I told you I'm a killer, bro. I told you I'm a killer. You are a man for the beat. That's a guy's going for that. That's easy money.
I ain't got no choice, bro.
I can switch up, bro. I can switch up the way I play. That.
Oh my God. I was expecting the juke right there.
It's right out, baby.
It looked like we're gonna be slinging that shit in this quarter.
Yeah, but it's just gonna have to be a shootout, baby. You don't have to be a shootout. I'm gonna twist my defense, bro. I'm gonna twist the fuck out my defense for this part, bro.
First nigga that fuck up, lose the game right here.
That's a fact. It might not matter though, you feel me? Because I do get the ball last. You know what I'm saying? I feel like, oh my God, bro.
Come on, bro.
How that shit be so open, bro? They trying to give you one, that's what that is. They gave me one, so they trying to give you one.
That's what it is. Damn sure what it is. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again. And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, hey, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments. That boy do not fumble, bro. That boy do not fumble.
That boy don't fumble though, bro.
That boy do not fumble. What up, Sweat? We having us a game right now. That's what it is, Todd. We both streaming.
Oh, I
no, fuck. Come on, Madden. Come on, Madden.
I fucked up, bro.
Bruh. Bro. What the fuck?
He got a fumble one time, though. They're like, don't he? Don't he got a fumble one time? Isn't that like mad?
Bro, it's crazy. Like I don't even feel like I gotta die with this nigga, bro.
You don't gotta do nothing, bro. You really can just run it, bro. Like, but I keep. Let me stop picking on you, bro. You gonna jump on that? And I keep picking on you and fucking you.
Low key, I'm finna run this time, score a touchdown, and go for two. I'm not giving you the ball back.
That what he just did?
Yeah. That's what I'm finna try to do.
I'm glad you switched.
Bro, you do that right after nigga, bro. Let's go! Bro, they had to save me once. What they the saved you fuck? With that touchdown pass, bro. They had to save me once.
That wasn't no fucking save. That nigga got burnt, bro. What the fuck was that?
No, I'm talking about when that nigga didn't catch the ball. When it was a touchdown.
Oh, what's going on, man?
But the shit that just happened.
He's just there. Nowhere to go downfield, but he's able to get
out of bounds and stop the clock here with a first down. The problem is, even if I leave like 25 seconds, you're just going to burn with Tyreek Hill, bro.
Hey, ain't gonna lie, bro. You not. You better not leave no time.
I know. I mean, but I got to score a touchdown, so it's like. You know what? You gotta risk it for the biscuit sometimes. You feel me? Maybe my defense get a stop. I hate these short yard shits, bro. Let's go, Ty! Let's go, Ty!
Let the man get in, bro.
But. Bro, fuck it. I'm going for the tie, bro. Fuck it. I'm gonna go for the tie. Cause you score you score a touchdown, it don't matter, bro. Real talk. I don't care, bro. I'm going for the tie.
I'm not. Don't listen to this bitch ass nigga. You can, 38 seconds, man. It's a lot of time for like, a three timeout.
But yeah. You also got Tyreek Hill.
Oh, you know what, bro? I can't even kick a field goal, but I forgot they got that ice to kick it, you know.
I'm finna kick the field goal, bro. You gonna ice the fuck out my kicker.
They've got work to do, but they do still have a bit of time here. And they've gotta feel comfortable with that, but they have all their play sequences called.
What?
They get out of bounds, that allows them to huddle and call another play, but if they don't, it's
hard. Oh, you right. He do. Let's go.
He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game.
Hey, you might want to call a timeout soon.
Nah, don't do it.
They hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they
this nigga going to heave it up there. I already know. Fuck that. Fuck that.
They want that uniform with no grass stains, no dirt, nothing on it. But it's really, really difficult. You're talking about some terrific athletes.
This shit stupid, bruh. This shit dumb as fuck. This shit dumb, bruh. And I couldn't even pick my play because I was taking too long looking for one.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Let's go. Hit that nigga hard, man. Hit that nigga hard. That's what I'm talking about. Third and long. You're going to have to get this first down at least, bro. Oh, my God, bro. And I know this play. This play actually went for a touchdown. He going right down the sideline, huh? Yep. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Kelsey. I figured you could play, bro.
I guess we're going OT, huh?
We are doing one play and one play only.
Where the fuck? Man three deep, man three deep, man three. Why are you not giving me man three deep, dog?
Tie game, fourth quarter, and they're going for this thing.
You know I'm an ass mad ass nigga, bro. I gotta do it. I gotta do it, bro. I gotta do it. I gotta do it. I had to, bro. I have not one choice in my fucking soul, bro. Fuck is that nigga that burnt him right there? Cause I know that wasn't Tyreek Hill.
Nah, that's Chris Conley, man. Man, he got speed too, bro. All my niggas got speed. You feel me?
Chiefs won the fucking toss, fuck man.
Oh,
yeah. Man. Oh. What I'm saying is, I'm having a good game with a Super Bowl contender. That's all I'm saying.
You are, bro. You going toe to toe, man. You going toe to toe. And hey, you started this game off of Nate, man. You started
the
game
bro,
off
that,
of
that was the problem, bro.
If you would have had this boy Lamar the whole game, it might be 63-62. It might just be. They control their own destiny
here. They have the football in overtime. Oh, man.
And I think teams around the league are still adjusting to the idea of going downfield, scoring a touchdown wins the game because they were used to just going downfield and trying to get in field goal range.
Way to tackle, bro.
Still having to make that transition. Now, huh? Let's face it now. The ones who are doing it best know they need to go down, attack, put the ball in the end zone, and not leave it up to a field goal and give the other team a chance.
Yeah, as we said, they control their own destiny now. So they have the big loss on that first down pass play. And facing a second and long. From the gun, it's Mahomes.
Travis Kelce burnt my fucking safety,
bro. I wanted to throw it to him, bro, but I didn't know if that shit was real, bro. I seen it, but I didn't believe it, bro. I said, I mean, there ain't no way Travis Kelce really like doing that nigga like that. Hell.
That shit dumb.
Ain't a lot, bro. You are. Following the sack from Mahomes and company. In prime position. It makes sense.
Mahomes gonna throw. Let's go. That boy T sucks. I forgot you were punting nigga, bro.
I didn't want to. I'm on 8, bro. I really don't think that, bro. Hell no, that touched that nigga.
I didn't
bro.
Touch it. I didn't. Yeah, let's go. I was so mad just now. I was so mad just now.
They are fucking cheating, bro.
So I can just kick a field goal, huh? I don't trust my field goal kicking. Ain't that right, Sweat?
What the?
Let's go!
You better
get it! Let's get it, boy! Let's get it, boy!
Bro, I cannot believe that shit just opened up like that, bro. This nigga, that nigga just beat me.
Let's go.
That's crazy, bro. You know you the first one out of the chat to beat me. Well, you the only one out of the chat to beat me.
Bro, I've been having close games with Malik. But I had to beat somebody, bro. You feel me? It was only a matter of time.
You beat Miles.
Yeah, Miles, you know, that's why I didn't even say Miles. You feel me? There was a reason why I didn't. Not like I forgot.
Yeah, I had to beat you up. That boy did that though, man. I can't believe they let Todd Montgomery break though. Bro. I would much
Todd
rather
Montgomery, man. Bro.
I would much rather the man
Marshawn, huh?
Marshawn, bro. Much rather Marshawn.
Marshawn would have got caught though.
Oh yeah, he definitely would have got caught. Ain't gonna lie, what's the college team got caught too?
Who?
That nigga Todd Montgomery, they caught him.
Yeah. He carried him to the end zone. He wanted that.
He did want that shit. Alright, man, let's see who got next. Oh, yeah, I'll play. Y'all play next week. Matter of fact, I got the last game for the playoff. Oh, never mind. I play Danny too. God damn. Danny, yeah, bro. Danny, me and that nigga Miles getting off of,
Oh, yeah.
That was good-ass game, though.
Fire that game.
The Cowboys and who another wild card? Oh, I played a nigga Sweaty this week too.
Yep. Yeah.
Hey, that boy Lamar got player of the week.
I know he got player of the week. That nigga didn't throw no picks, bro.
Hold on, let me Boy Lamar really got that shit. That's crazy.
Oh, they don't play till 4:35. The Colts and the Texans play.
That's gonna be a good game.
That bitch on ESPN. I can watch that bitch. I can't watch the one on Fox though. I don't wanna watch the Cowboys anymore.
They gonna lose.
I don't wanna watch them niggas. I hope they lose. They hop on this Black Ops, man. $264 megabytes, bro. Are you serious? I need to get my fucking thing. I don't have enough space to open to start Black Ops and say I need 264 megabytes, bro.
What the fuck you downloading?
I'm gonna delete all these, I don't know, I guess it was a update. How you delete these shit?
Oh fuck! I fucked up, bro. Instead of assuming my practice, I pressed play. That shit dead.
I had 9 gigabytes worth of pictures on that thing. It's crazy.
Oh, I gotta take Lamar. I mean, Nathan Peterman out the starting.
Yeah, starting position. I'm gonna Dollar Tree and get.
Okay, I'm ready to press X.
I'm not gonna. Yeah, you should beat the shit out this nigga Sweaty, Brent Grimes Allen. Ain't a lot Sweaty though, bro. That nigga Lamar Jackson, bro. He just got me the fuck up, bro.
You already press X Sweat?
When I say that nigga, his Lamar great. Jackson not like mine. That's all I'ma say. You, that motherfucker so nice. Gonna hop on this Black Ops, man. I'm gonna take my ass to the Dollar Tree, get them chips, man. Right. Y'all niggas don't need to eat Wise chips. Y'all niggas don't even know what brand that is.
What you mean Wise chips? That's all I eat, nigga.
All right, bro. So you know, bro, Wise got a new flavor, Danny.
Uh huh.
It's hot and honey curls, bro.
That shit sound weird.
Bro, best shit ever, bro.
That boy got Jadeveon Clowney, Levante David. That makes sense. Not. Is that snacks? Bruh, you talking about I should beat the shit out of Sweat? Then they got every player they showed was just his was just better than mine.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't see his team, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I was just saying that. He just talk about Brett Graham. Oh, that's. Well, you just all out defense, huh? Well, all out front.
Like a squib kick, bro? Is that some cheese or something?
It's a very short kick taken by an up man. And they'll be set up pretty nicely here as they have it up to the 35-yard line.
Oh, fuck. I got this. How you don't play with cheese when you use 4 plays, bro? Bro, I'm just saying, everyone that played you said you used 4 plays, bro. That's all I'm saying.
You only use four plays. Nobody uses that many plays on defense, bro.
Throwing on first down, it's Jackson. Buying time is left. And he'll get up to the 43 yards.
It's cool, he don't fumble.
Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down.
Even though it's the opening that boy just got smacked and didn't fumble. That shit crazy. With the football, even knowing the defense is definitely going to take their shots at it, and that's exactly what they did.
He better learn to slide, otherwise he won't be around to finish this. Nigga, all for Steve, man. Brad, Danny, bro, you should have been on that fucking Damian Miles on this bit.
Holding, bro. That nigga blocking the back even worse. I heard y'all were taking off.
Bruh. Might have been the best game I ever had. Nigga started off, bro. I think the first round, me and this nigga.
What the bro? What? But he was not. He led him way too far. Uh-oh. Like, he was talking about how sometimes he having passes. It looked like he going to have them passes this game.
He be having, but you got to, my niggas, the ones you did have them passes, we ain't picking off.
Yeah.
You feel me? You got saved on every single one of them bitches. I'm saying, you don't get saved like that. Some niggas going to go get them, man. I ain't going to lie, I'm getting the fuck out of this mouth, bro.
Was I playing man coverage or what the fuck?
I hate to see it. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards.
If you know, you know.
Bring up a second and just about a few inches here.
You get a big jug of fucking water. Why you at?
Right on the street is you're going high past this one. Right in the end of this one. That's right on the street.
Sets up a first and goal.
We always talk about having to read defenses and how complicated that is.
Not a lot, bro. I shut this shit down. What you talking about?
The pressure and got rid of the football before it even got to him for a nice game.
And when they're blitzing like that, running back usually a good spot to go with the football.
Without a doubt, because he's right.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm playing team depth.
This boy got the fast niggas on his team, bro. I tell you, them boys is fast.
I'm leaving. I don't even play this shit no more. Just like that. That shit crazy.
You got fucked up, bro.
Second and goal from inside the five.
Put a whole clip in the nigga. Send that clip then finish the nigga off for some odd reason. Reload it. Want to shoot that nigga again.
From the gun.
Before I can get them little
thumbs. That boy was wide open too. Yeah, it wasn't me.
In for the score. And the Bucks have taken a first quarter lead.
I'm say this too.
I'm sure glad I didn't rough the kicker there.
Damn,
so you kick like me.
How is the kickoff unit? You know that whole ass shit you seen got there before. Thank you doing some fly shit. Nigga, if you're in a room naked with some other nigga,
fuck.
That's some broad.
Fuck that Paul shit, bro. Is there a way to stop that shit? Stop a nigga from just standing there like an idiot? So imagine just shitty.
I
should that tackle.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. No gain on the play there. Second down. Well, they have the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. On second down, Jackson. And it's a short
damn.
Here, complete to the tight end. And he'll get to the 29-yard line.
I just wish he didn't fall. Remember Burt Grimes was like one of the best corners in the league.
On third and six after the 4-yard completion. Now it's Jackson. Flushed out right. Wide open receiver.
What a fucking dot.
They're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45.
That nigga was so open, I almost missed it too. Damn! I should have went ahead and possession catch that one.
And he
anytime a defense can sit back in a zone like she had a little touch pass though.
Tends to create a lot of congestion in the middle of the field. Makes it very hard to slot one in. Looked like I-4 at rush hour in your hometown of Orlando, Florida. An absolute mess. So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. Handoff comes to Lynch.
That boy Lynch kind of slow.
A quick burst there and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game. Here's Jackson to throw. And an alley to run. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down.
Oh boy, I'm running a spy, bro.
That's good for a Raven first down, 15 yards there. That's something you have to be aware
of. I mean, you got snacks.
You have to find a way to account for him. And if you're not going to use a spy, you're telling your guys to keep your eyes on him. Because when he breaks out...
That's what I'm saying. Oh, that's a lot of work, bro.
All he does is hurt you. Have to at least be...
Damn, I thought he was running a streak. I should have known his fucking route. Oh, why you have to do that? Why you have to do that, bro? I know he big, but damn. Go for his ACL or something. Huh? What happened?
Now it's first and 10. A big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage.
Who that small nigga back there named Rogers, man? This is the same play dab run. Pussy ass bitch. I know you got it from Dab. He runs it and no, he get a hot route. That drag route. Yeah. Cause I don't know, he got some cheese shit. But that drag route, he changed it to a post. I don't.
Yeah, you can't change your route to a post, man. I'm out
for you. Yeah, bro. You get them custom hot routes or whatever the fuck.
The fuck is a custom hot route,
bro? I seen it, bro. Remember when we was running a mutt squad shit? Remember when we were doing that mutt squad shit?
Know
what?
You can run custom hot routes.
What you looking for?
Ain't gonna lie, bro. Him saying that, bro, just made me, nigga. I gotta see if it's a YouTube video for custom hot routes. I gotta see. If it's a YouTube video for custom hot routes.
Dude, he right there.
Yep, it's a video for that shit, bro.
Yeah, bro.
That's alright.
Yeah, you know how I learned that was when we was playing. When we was playing, the Mutt squads, and it made me coach. Offense. When it made me offense, I saw he had custom, and they like blue or some shit, bro.
They got out here doing custom hot routes. Wait till I tell them boys about this one. I ain't even know that shit was going to game, bro. That's fucking crazy.
Shit. I tested your users right there. Yeah. Uh oh. Not the victory formation. Oh, sweet. Thank you, sir. Bro, these niggas the face masking ass niggas, man. Boy, am I.
So the ball's moved to about the one after the penalty, first and goal.
But it don't, for some reason it don't work, bro. I don't know why. How's that cheating, bro? It literally makes you jump. That's what I'm saying. It's not cheating. All you gotta do is do that. Don't say it out loud, though. You feel me?
This is not
That is a big ass dude. Oh. Oh my God, he showed how big he was there, boy. I tell you.
Derrick Henry, his ninth touchdown of the season, and the Buccaneers here finding a way to stretch their lead. Santos now to add the PAT. Oh, it's a fake. They'll try and throw for it.
That nigga literally watched the nigga run out there. I thought he would get the nigga. So I said, okay, I'm not worried about it. And then he watched the nigga do that.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Fairly short kick, taking it to 14 here.
That boy did not get blocked at all.
The final play of this first quarter. Back here with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. We've had the kickoff to begin the first quarter.
Okay, I hate this fucking quarter kickoff. This quick play calling because I can't even see the rest of the plays, and that shit aggravating. Can I change that in when I press the start?
Jackson and the Ravens come up now, first and 10 at their own
28. Oh, I kind of like this play. I like how it look.
Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw, escaping the pressure right. Now he's gonna throw deep lights. Oh,
I know I like that play. I know I like that play. I seen it. I said, oh, this gonna be a good one. What the fuck? You did. You almost did. But yeah, exactly. You just weren't quick enough. That boy watching that video right now, ain't he? That boy sacked me. Boy, fat as fuck. Fat bitch. Well, that'd be the last time you hit me like that, man. All right. I'm gonna kick a field goal, 56 yards. I'm all right. My boy Justin Tucker still got the leg for this. I hope. Oh, that's a perfect kick. He watching the video, bro. Leave him alone. I should never said that shit now, man. Fuck. We both, yeah. I was gonna say, we both know how he figured that shit out. Bro, we always say he does too much. We always say it.
That nigga a bitch. Niggas out here watching YouTube. Listen, bro. If you gotta watch YouTube to beat me, bro, you some shit.
That's what we was talking about, how we didn't want him in the fucking league.
They have to make a few additional changes along the way because I'm sure the defense will make some adjustments, but they've got to have great confidence having scored the last time out. Jameis to throw it.
I wanted you to throw that pass over there, by the way.
So Darius Smith in there to sack him, and that is 10 for him now on the year. Well, they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. They'll run it now out of the gun. And that
I like it.
Absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. Call that a loss of 5 yards on the play. And they're going to face an uphill battle here on third and long. Off the play fake. Winston. Looking downfield for Godwin. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, CJ Mosley.
I knew you was going to throw that. So I tried to fake like I was going to the bottom and went up. you know, I don't know how, because I don't really practice at all.
Nah, bro, you just got a good user, you don't, bro.
Oh my god. That boy Lamar quick, though.
Oh,
hey, like, you watch that video, though? I know you watched that video.
What video?
The custom hot rod video.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, that shit fucked me up. Yeah, because I couldn't see who was open or not. That boy got that good play action, though. Let's go! Let's go, Lamar!
Bro, I just... Do you know how much of a game changer that is? That shit is a game changer, though, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Bro, when I'm telling you, bro. When we was playing that Mutt Squad Sweat, and he gave me the offense when he quit, I seen that shit. And I said, hold up. That's how I was throwing all them dots right there.
That's like, yeah, bro, I'm just like, I could switch another nigga to run a post. Like, bro, you know how raw that shit is? That's some raw shit. Even though that's a bitch ass shit, that's some raw shit. I'm doing way too much. That's doing way too. Looking on YouTube for that shit is doing too much. Now, if you just learn from just playing the game, and you know what I'm saying?
I'm be honest. How long you been playing Madden?
I've been playing Madden for a very long time, bro.
How you never learned that from this game?
I never learned that shit, bro. I never even tried.
It sounds like you can't learn that. That's what it sounds like. It sounds like you gotta go on YouTube to figure that shit out.
Maybe I need to.
Then again, we don't play this game that much, so I mean, maybe it's new this year. Maybe not so
much in the second half. Nah, I definitely new. It's turned into bigger runs later. From the 22, here's second down, Winston.
Airing this one out. We're gonna be putting recovers at 4.
Was that a high pass? It was a bullet, but a high pass. Yeah. Oh, but you didn't click high pass, huh? Yeah, that's kind of sad, man.
Who did you fuck up? For the guy on the fly, but as you said, incomplete.
Forced out to his left. Don't disrespect my nigga ever again, bro. Disrespect.
They needed you two to beat me. They needed YouTube to beat me.
Did he beat you though?
He can't beat me without YouTube.
I thought you beat him.
He can't beat me without YouTube.
Nah, that me.
Not JPP. I thought he did beat that nigga, but I forgot you beat that nigga to make the Super Bowl last year. No, I'm talking about to make the Super Bowl. Yeah, but that play action is not gonna work. The niggas is open. The niggas is open. I just don't got time to throw that shit. I'm a little mad. It is aggravating because them niggas is open. That nigga put 3 spies on the man, bro. I made a 56. I can make a 54. Unable to connect. Should have been an easier throw moving to his right, though. Yeah, much easier, obviously, for a right-handed quarterback. I don't know if I made the 54. I made that bitch. He said he'd be putting receivers at running back. Is this true? Yeah.
please salvage something out of this. I don't know, Miles said he did.
I don't know what the fuck Miles talking about.
But then again, that nigga Miles shitty, so it don't matter what he say. You've got the lead, you gotta protect the football. So in other words, someone got lucky because they've been moving the ball really well and wearing them down. In this case though, giving up the football. But then nigga, you do got a fullback there. Look at that. Oh no, that's not the nigga, never mind. I was gonna say, look how big that nigga is, but it's Jimmy Smith. Brandon, that play certainly felt like what I call a tendency breaker. First and 10, they dial up a draw play. That's not a normal situation, but give credit to the defense. They weren't fooled at all and really finished off the play. They'll run it now out of the gun. And they got it well across midfield. That's a problem with me only hit sticking, bro. I can't, bruh. It's just the only way I know how to tackle. I swear to God, the only nigga I ever not hit stick was that nigga Alvin Kamara.
I was just gonna say, Brian didn't hit stick last night.
No, I mean, I was still doing using the hit stick. It's just that one time I pressed X right there. That I told you I pressed X.
That nigga 20 pass for not scoring right now. Ain't gonna lie.
Oh, he's scoring. He's scoring. I see it already.
That nigga spent 15 times for no reason. That's right, he's just spinning, bro. He looks like a fucking jackass.
Oh, is that nigga was quick. Who just scored that touchdown? Which we don't expect,
but I just know the game's being played. That nigga is prepping everyone. There's gonna be a lot more going for two in a lot of situations, isn't there?
Yeah, there's going to be. And I think they're gonna give me some.
That's why you said ugh. I was wondering why you said ugh. I said what? I wish you were quick hike niggas in this game. They refuse to let you quick hike niggas in this game, though. From the gun, it's Jackson. And this one caught by Max Williams. That's too many people back there, man. Real talk. That's why I wanted to quick hike you. Nigga, put all these niggas on the QB spy, bruh. And a fumble, bro. And I do nah. They better review that shit. They better review that. Oh, it's within 2 minutes. Nah, I had someone open. I want to go throw that shit.
Oh, I'm not gonna lie, bro. That is fast shit right there. Let me go get something to eat, man, after that trash ass shit.
That was some trash ass shit. I do hate to see it, you're right. I hated to see it. Because that take away a lot of my game right there. Now Jameis on second down. On the screen, this is Coleman. Bad, he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 47. And now maybe they want some extra time to talk about this third and long play as we'll get a timeout. As they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. On play action, Winston. That boy quick over there. Bro, I'm trying. I can't go all the way. I'm not going to follow that nigga all the way the fuck down there. I got the purples there, but purples don't work in this fucking game. As they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. There's Winston. And it pops free. The collision there. Way to hit that nigga, man. Way to hit that nigga. I wish injury was wrong. I'm fucking go for everyone ACL. So after the incompletion, second and 10 from the 22. On second down, Winston again. And it'll be intercepted. Picked off here by Jimmy Smith. And his guys have got it back at the
That shit was a little weird.
Final play of the first half, barring a penalty, as they come up on first and ten. Final play of the half here, it's Jackson. He's gonna float this one deep right side.
That's a game. That shit worked. Someone batted it up, and I scored.
As we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports halftime report. Coach, the Bucks with the lead, and they'll get the football first as the second half is underway. This is taken about 7 yards deep.
So you really beat that nigga Miles 45 to 14 or some shit like that, man? He said it was YouTube.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half.
Bro. Don't get that man the ball no more, right? Adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace. I don't want to lose. Don't get that ball the ball no more. Bro, I swear to God. Bro, please, no.
Sometimes it's hard to believe.
I get it.
Sometimes this game is about patience, isn't it? Has that the game he expected? But that run there, that may get him going.
I was just gonna say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
That's the only way they're gonna take him down, bro. Good shit.
It'll be a gain of 24 on the play. So the face
mask. I took off aggressive pass rushing because I knew you were gonna pump fake me.
And they'll get this down to the 10.
No, he went for the ball.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball and protect this.
But that nigga is running over my shit.
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point, gonna make that defense stand up and stop them.
Not my boy CJ Mosley. He not with that. Oh, none of that shit. My boy CJ Mosley not with that. With none of that shit, man. Real talk. None of that shit. He over here too. This looked like the same information, but Tevin Coleman's. I'm alright with this. Turns out I'm not okay. Turns out I was the opposite of okay. Let that be the last time. Who is that, bruh? Is that Josh McCown? Oh my god, bruh. The nigga, I just got juked by Peter Griffin, bro. Stop doing that pause shit, man. I hate this game. And illegal block in the back, bro. You should have accepted it. Everything is on aggressive. Now, see the Mosley not with none of that, bro. CJ Mosley not with it, man. Ain't that right, CJ?
Defensively, because they kept extra DBs on the field, despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they.
CJ Mosley not with none of that, man. He said, you better stop that shit, man.
The chance of wasting this great starting field position.
Let me guess, you going up the middle now.
This is third and long.
Oh, shit.
Gonna throw deep for the. And this is gonna be intercepted. Picked off by Tony Jefferson.
Keep going. I'm tired of linemen catching me, bro. It happened every time. I could have the fastest nigga, and still a lineman will catch me, bro. But the wide receivers won't. Wide receivers don't catch you. I swear to God, they don't catch you. I definitely didn't notice. That's the first thing I check, actually. I see how your line move. And then I start looking at receivers.
On second down, Jackson. Now he'll let it go deep right side.
That boy Crabtree! Not having none of that, man. Where the fuck my car at, bro? What the hell? My dad take my car? Fuck, that nigga quick. I had that shit too on the outside right there.
I've seen guys have games like this, and this is where you find out if you're great or not. Can you overcome some interceptions and still lead your team to victory? Flush to his right.
Oh, thank God. That was a pick. Thank God. That was a pick. Bro, this shit kind of hard to beat, bro. Real talk, it's kind of hard to beat, man. I can't. I'm not a pocket nigga, bro. Bro, I even get out the pocket when there's no rush. Let's go this way. His main coverage? Wait a second.
Third down, these guys, they know where the sticks are. He obviously knew right there.
And if you want to be a dependable third down receiver, you've got to be willing to absorb those types of hits and make those sort of plays.
No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
Well, it didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
Fucking Marshawn, I forget he can't spin, bro. I can't tell if it's Alex Collins, Marshawn, or the other nigga, bro. I don't really be paying attention like that. Yeah, bro. Bro, there was a lot of niggas coming at me right there, boy. I tell you. I have to go for it. You know, sometimes you gotta risk it for the Z biscuit. Why? No, I didn't have so many people open for the first down. I needed the first down. I try to get out the pocket. That's what I try to do. If you didn't know, my old line is really shitty. If you didn't know. Never. I mean, he's not supposed to. Look how big that nigga is.
I know that play went to the left side, and that's what it was designed to do, an outside
hit. Yeah, exactly. But how about the whole offense? You know, hit sticks. You know, X tackles out here, boy. See? Just taking care of business. No, nigga. Ain't no X tackles, bro.
Is the biggest key to left tackle, without a doubt. Control that edge. Get out there.
Miles gonna say, oh, you got it from YouTube.
Either way, control the edge of line of scrimmage, you got a chance to rumble.
Derrick Henry. And running with power here.
Bruh. I'm gonna keep hit sticking. That nigga would've quit. He would've quit already. He would've been off the PS4. Boy, was that a wide open hole right there in that out. Wanted to get the outside.
Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time and a first down. A lot to praise on this drive, obviously. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing. Those guys up front, they're getting it done.
Dude look like that good old Derrick Henry. You know what, bro? Fuck it. And I guess the right way. Now it's gonna be a guessing game, dog. It's gonna be a real good guessing game right here, man. I tell you. I knew it. Oh shit, it didn't work. CJ Mosley's not with none of that. CJ Mosley's gonna take him down. I don't care.
A solid pickup of 13 sets him up first and goal. Well, that looked like an example of what you said back in the first half.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be a good one right here. Where you going? You going right down the? Oh. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see, man. It's all guessing game. I'm in your head. I'm in your head, man. Them hit sticks not working, bro. I'm thinking it's gonna work one time. It gotta work eventually. That was even a hit stick from behind.
We're
gonna do that dab kick at the sideline. Or did it make me pause?
Jackson and the Ravens come up now first.
I don't like this play.
At their 25-yard line. Jackson now.
What the f- I know. And he dropped it for some reason. He said, "Damn, Lamar throw kind of hard." He said, "Lamar throw kind of hard." What the fuck? I hate this game. I swear I never do what I wanted to do.
Let's go. Blue 90.
Oh shit. That's a lot of niggas. Once I saw all them niggas, I said, "Oh yeah, this is a sack." So I'm gonna do all game long, fuck it. All game, boy.
You got the big lead defensively, willing to give him that underneath.
Bro, I don't even got time to throw a quick route, bro. What the fuck? You're throwing some nano blitzes, man. You're throwing some nanos right now. You lying bitch. Hit stick. Block in the back. See that? That's the only reason why I didn't tackle you. Let's see if I can guess this right. Let's see if I can guess this one right. It's going that way. I guessed wrong. Oh shit. Bro. I didn't think it would switch to CJ Mosley, bro. Why the fuck is this to that nigga? I didn't commit. I did a corner blitz, but I corner blitz. This shit dumb. Yeah, that's my user, bro. He's the best. Nah, I got stuck on him, bro. That boy tackled you right away.
You're coming
That boy CJ Henry was coming. I mean, CJ Mosley was coming for that boy.
Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. So on comes Cairo Santos now. Now the holder's going to keep it. He's going to try to run for it.
Yeah, man. I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming. I just thought it was going to be the pass.
They pass up the three, fake it. It doesn't work. The Ravens offense now, they get ready to head back on.
All day these quick routes.
Last time turned it over, went for it on fourth, didn't get it. They're lucky though, cuz no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how they respond.
Pass interference.
A lot of credit to their defensive teammates, don't they? They had their backs on that last series, and because they did so, that allows the coach to still stay aggressive on offense and maybe go for it again in a similar situation.
I was going to say, maybe makes that offense feel good, but when you know you've got a defense making stands like that.
Yeah, that'll loosen up things a little bit, won't it? Maybe
that boy did not be... Oh, my God. I want to see someone do that shit in real life, where he's not looking at the ball and he pick it off.
Well, this defensive pressure has been constant.
Yeah. But I was going that way.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Henry.
I guess the wrong way.
Shrugs the tackle. Nice. And down inside the 35, he goes.
That nigga's strong. That boy's strong. He gonna get played a week, I'm telling you that now.
Bottom line, they want to keep this clock rolling, so they'll take that one right there. They just want to keep falling forward, and they won't put the onus on the big fellas up front in order to bring this one home.
They'll run it again with Henry, and he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. It's a gain of four there. And
that boy big. I know next week I'm gonna go get that nigga next week.
The stop troops, the defensive guys, they gotta use their three timeouts here.
Yeah, exactly. He not really Marshawn Lynch, bro.
And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off here by Jimmy Smith.
Man, Crabtree not. I mean, Mike Evans not Crabtree, bro. This man three deep, bro. What? That nigga limbo the fuck out you, man. Oh yeah. Wait, what? Fuck it.
Jackson on first down.
I was wondering how that worked, bro. Best receiver in the league is for sure. 100%. I don't understand how I didn't get sacked right away, though. That's what I was confused about. I said, fuck it, this play action not going to work, but I'm going to do it anyways. I'm a little confused. Oh, no, baby. No, I fucked up. Bro, that slow run confused me, bro. You're using my head. You had a lot of real estate in there. I tell you that. You said, oh, why you running like that?
Don't look now, but they've got a little bit of a battle on their hands again. Back to a two-score game. Whoa. The interception that led to a touchdown. You'd have to think they're a little more careful here if they
Lipkowski.
Indeed try to throw the football.
Yeah, and I was a little surprised by the last throw. You know, that type of throw with this type of a game.
That boy does not get hit-sticked. Bruh, like, I thought that one was actually going to work right there. I really thought that one was going to work.
Baltimore territory. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come.
That's funny.
Up first and 10.
Don't matter, bro. You got this. Yeah.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal.
God damn, that boy. Is that a lineman out there? He blocking the fuck out me. That boy Derrick Henry is taking off this game. Is this how y'all felt when I picked LeGarrette Blount?
They'll try
I don't like this feeling. I'm staying just like this too. Let's see if you're good. Turns out you aren't. The Eagles play tomorrow. We're gonna move on while the Cowboys sit at home and watch us. No, no, keep the niggas out there, bro. Oh yeah. What the fuck was that? Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. I was actually gonna get you a safety. Come on, quick hike, quick hike. This game really refused to let you quick hike, bro. Not that boy, Willie Sneed. He definitely learned that.
So the defense blitzed. A nice job picking that up, completing the pass.
And how in sync was the quarterback in his center on that play? They saw the blitz, made the appropriate calls, got the line engaged, because now they know there's going to be extra guys coming up the quarterback, so they got their assignment.
That boy did break that tackle, man. That boy went from player of the week to at least good player of the week. The four picks. Fuck! I ain't got no fucking time, man. Yeah, I know. Trust me. I figured it out.
Many coaches never pull their starting quarterback, almost no matter the situation. In this case, though, I think he's got to make a decision. He's taking a pretty good...
What, bro? So he going to catch fucking Michael Crabtree. That's what he's going to do. Pick up there, 18 yards as they get closer for third down. Boy, Crabtree got three receptions for 340-something yards.
He's number four in the league in terms of receiving yardage.
Watch this. Lamar don't care if anyone runs. Lamar don't care. That boy don't fumble. Let me call. Come on, bro. Damn. That nigga would have threw a dot right there. How mad would you have been? That boy don't want tired, though. He couldn't even run. I should call a timeout. How he gonna get better?
Play action. Now Jackson flushed out right.
Oh, you gotta dive, man. You gotta have more dedication.
9 seconds now showing on the clock. This drive, which was going so smoothly, all of a sudden it's a little bit of a roadblock here with two straight incompletions.
Yeah, apparently this defense is
here. It is.
Apparently they're saying no more. We're taking a stand right
there. That nigga almost missed, bro. Hold on, let me put my nigga Nathan Peterman in the game, man. He gotta get him too. Yeah, you know? You feel me? Like, you gotta get that nigga some reps. I gotta call a timeout, you know, if he won't be in the game if I don't.
So now with 6 seconds remaining, we get a timeout on the field.
That boy Nathan Peterman, I hope he don't throw a pick. I'm trying to get you some. So the hey, I think my package just came in, dog.
All right, now, lucky 56, lucky 56.
The first thrown out for the backup.
That wasn't even a high pass, bro.
Nate the Great.
I'm be honest, in real football, ain't no one waiting for you to set up, bruh. Real talk.
Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. Two timeouts remaining defensively.
I'm putting all my coach adjustments on aggressive.
It really shouldn't, but a lot of coaches look at it similar to
aggressive
baseball.
Aggressive. With the
intentional walk.
Aggressive.
Always bringing in other
right?
sports.
Always, hey, listen, think about the intentional walk, right? What if one gets past the catcher? What if he uncorks a wild one? And
blitzing everybody.
Have an opportunity. That's why they like to use them all the way through.
What the fuck? That boy bitched him, bro. He said, "Get off me." Why didn't you just keep rushing that nigga, bro? I don't understand. The nigga stopped and went back. And he had the nigga right in front of him. Bro, what the fuck? How strong is that man, bro? It was not a good game. But it was a good game for Derrick Henry.
And as an offense.